There are two different parameters that are used to restart a job. First one is the restart parameter that can be coded on the job statement, and it is used to handle your job failure. So you need to just specify the restart parameter following by an equal sign. And